the Gold Coast is going to be, well, a very different feel from Glasgow. I think, of course, I'm hoping to have a seeding position, or like quite a high seeding position, but I think the standard is going to be, you know, really strong this year. India are putting forward two girls. There's myself, Michelle Lee, there's Jin Weigel from Malaysia, there's Singapore. So there's going to be a lot of us vying for the medals. So it's just going to come down to all those little things kind of linking up. And I'm going to be as best prepared as I can be.
I think we're sitting in the kind of fifth seeded position, so we really want to try and get into the top four to give us as best a chance as we can to get a medal. So I feel like that's well within our capabilities if we go out there and just play the best we can. So we're here for a medal.
This has probably been a year now since I've started playing doubles, and I mean, our badminton career started very, very well off with a final in Poland straight away, and a bit up and down sometimes, but a lot of good results, and I'm very happy with how our partnership's going. It will continue to go upwards.
Just obviously you get a good training block in over in Thailand, and then we've got Austria and German Open and then Commonwealth Games, so it's just been a build up towards that, and then take it from there really.
Oh yeah,
it's come so quickly. We've had such a busy month this month leading up to the Commonwealth Games, so it's just been non-stop.
It'll be first it'll be an experience, and I'm really, really excited, and just really looking forward to being part of the team.
Gold Coast coming up a couple of months away. Get some good training weeks in before, and you know, I've got the last one out to the quarterfinals, so I don't see why I can't try and push on and get one better than that. I know there's a lot of good players in the draw, but if I have my day and the right draw is there, I don't see why I can't push on from the quarterfinals.